We want to present you our latest automatic production cell based on the eMOB 150, two big robots and a gigantic loader. The main characteristic of this cell is being able to produce both round and square tubes of big dimensions, with tubes starting in diameter 50 millimeters and going up to square 100 millimeters. This loading has the capacity to load tubes up to 4 meters in length. When changing or setting up your production, you first let the bundle loader know what size, shape and lengths of tube you will be producing. The bundle loader then automatically adjusts to whatever shape, size or length of profile you will be producing. No manual labor is required, avoiding any mistakes. Once the setup is done, we are ready to start our production. Our robot first picks up the tube selected from the loader. Once the robot picks our tube, this camera will tell us exactly where the welding seam on the tubes are. Doesn't matter if we are talking about round or square tube. The camera takes several pictures while the robot rotates the tube and lets the tube bending machine know the exact position of the welding seam. Once we know the exact position of the welding seam, the first robot loads the tube bending machine so it can rotate the tube to the correct position and start the bending process. To maximize productivity, a second robot handles the unloading and palletization of ready parts. Once again, to maximize productivity, we have two positions for the unloading. While the second robot is filling one pallet with ready parts, an operator can free up the first pallet and get a new one and repeat the cycle. This way, the cell never stops. Whatever your bending requirements are, AMOB remains fully available to design your 100% customized production cell in the future.